Hey, I'm Dr. Infinity. I just want to say, welcome to the channel.
Faggot. Provolone. Faggot.
I'm gonna briefly talk about Flash Gordon. This is the first time I've seen this movie. I think people have probably seen it or heard of it, like as a meme or whatever. Maybe Family Guy did a bit. I don't like Family Guy. But some friends of mine, you know, they wanted to watch it. So, hey, I watched it. And it's a campy sci-fi movie. It basically, like, very brief plot outline, but it's about this guy, Flash Gordon. He's a football player, and he, this reporter, and a scientist end up traveling because the Earth is being destroyed, and they want to know what the hell's going on because they're trying to save the moon, and they end up being pulled into this evil space emperor's domain, and he's called Emperor Ming. And yeah, you know, it wasn't like a favorite of mine. You know, I'm probably not going to see it again anytime soon, but there were some good qualities there, and I'm going to briefly talk about those good qualities. So, full spoilers and everything, but yeah, I'm just going to kind of talk about some of the actors that were in it, which I thought were interesting and kind of cool to see them again. So, Emperor Ming, he is played by Max von Sydow, and one of my favorite movies is Conan the Barbarian, the original one with Arnold, and he's a super minor character in that, but there's a King Osric, the usurper, and he's the one that pays Conan and Valeria and Subutai, yeah, it's Subutai, to go rescue his daughter from Thulsa Doom. Anyway, it's super small, but I liked it, and I pointed it out. There's also Brian Blessed, and I, Claudius, has become one of my, like, favorite TV shows of all time, you know, and that was really fantastic. If you have any interest in, like, Roman history or just great fucking acting and writing, check out I, Claudius. You know, I have a review, but check out the series. Go in spoiler-free. But Brian Blessed is in here, and he plays this, like, Hawkman guy. I also looked it up. He was Clayton from Tarzan. Yeah, I was like, okay, that's good. He did the voice of Clayton. Tarzan's a solid movie, right? Right. He's also in Star Wars The Phantom Menace. Okay, you know, there's Jar Jar Binks and the, like, Gungan fish people and all that crap. There's also the really fat Gungan. I think his name is, like, Boss Nass or something. Also voiced by Ryan Blessed, which is, it's whatever, you know, it's some interesting trivia, right? That's some interesting trivia. You now know who voices Boss Nass. But, you know, Brian Blessed, you know, I, Claudius, it's super popular on TikTok, Zoomers. Like, for real, no cap. Very based, you know. Very based. All your friends talk about it at school and you feel left out. Why do you feel left out? You don't know anything about I, Claudius. There you go. But yeah, it has some cool designs and all that as well. Like in the movie, just like some of the sets are neat. You know, it's not like a super complicated plot or anything. Not that it really like has to be, but it's just like a solid all-American guy trying to do the right thing, you know, and it's not trying to be overly complicated, and it doesn't have to be, you know. The villains are the villains, the good guys are the good guys. Yeah, I like, the throne room is cool for Ming, you know. I think, like, the, I don't know if he's exactly a robot or whatever, but, like, the governor guy that's, like, the head torturer for Ming, like, he's got a cool design, and, yeah, you know, he's just, basically, Flash is just, like, rallying the tribes together to overthrow Ming. You know, there's the scene where they're on, like, the tree man world where Flash and some guys are being, like, lowered in a cage into some water. Really reminded me of Deer Hunter. Deer Hunter is the only Vietnam movie you have to see. It's the best. By far, it's the best. It's not Apocalypse Now. It's not Full Metal Jacket or whatever the fuck. It's Deer Hunter. It's absolutely the best. I might do a review of that sometime. That's a really good movie. But anyway, so Flash and the guys are being lowered into these cages, right? And then, like, one of the Hawk guys is, like, fucking dying. He's going to die, probably. And Flash is like, don't worry, don't worry. I'll come back for you. We never see what happens with them because Flash, the Hawks, and, like, the leader of the tree guys, they just end up leaving the planet to go to the Hawk world. And those people, those in those cages, and that Hawkeye that was definitely fucking dying, they just get laughed. I'm like, what the fuck happens to those guys? I don't know. That was a left out plot thread. I thought that was pretty egregious. You know, I was expecting a little more, but whatever.
I'm sorry, Flash. I'm Fish.
No, you're not. Get up. Look, look. Someone's coming.
Hold on. It's no good, Flash. I can't hold on.
Yes, you can. Go. Hold on, Hawkman. We'll be right back.
Yeah, you know, and it's just like, it's nice to see more Brian Blessed. Like, he's a really great, just kind of like, grandpa or father figure as Augustus, you know, and he's a nice little Hawkman here.
Oh, well, who wants to live forever?
I also like the little prison scene that happens with the tree guy, and it's, the mad scientist, dude. But I have to question the graffiti that's in between them. Long live Flash. Who wrote that? Because it clearly wasn't them, because they're tied up and their hands and eyes are, their hands are bound, you know, and their eyes are covered. So who exactly wrote that? Because they're in like the Imperial dungeon. No one else is in their cell. Anyway, that's a cute little moment. And yeah, you know, the movie is what it is. I wouldn't recommend like going out to buy the movie, you know, if you can watch it for free somewhere. Maybe give it a shot. It's some nice little pulp sci-fi stuff. I think this is based on a comic book series. Maybe I'll check it out sometime, you know. I'm probably going to put out some comic review stuff. I want to talk about the Criminal comic series. But I think I might try putting it out, like, I think I can set it to have videos come out, like, during the week, you know? So, like, if I'm just away or whatever, I can just have it come out on, like, a Tuesday or a Wednesday just to break it up so I'm not uploading, like, two or three videos just on, you know, Saturday and Sunday or whatever. I might try doing that to break it up a little bit. Anyways, decent little movie. Got to see some actors I really like, so that's always nice. I got some other reviews on my channel, you know, like Professor Xavier, Buddy's a Predator, and so on and so forth. Anyway, thanks for watching. Dr. Infinity out.